I brought my colleagues back with much of their intellect intact. A remarkable triumph for even the most experienced necromancer. Freed from the trappings of their humanity, they plied their terrible trade anew, the dead reviving the dead, on and on down the years. Forever. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Well struck. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Powerful blow! Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Mortality clarified in a single strike. This expedition at least promises success. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. A devastating blow. The light, the promise of safety. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Executed with impunity. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Thank you. bigger the beast, the greater the glory. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Be gone, fiend! Fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. Even reanimated bones can fall. Even the dead can die again. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.